The system has been selling us these lies since day one. And these three lies about Black men are some of the worst. They cause real life harm, and it's time to stop perpetuating them. Since enslavement, harmful myths about Black men have continued to survive. These three have got to go. Black men are hypersexual. Since enslavement, our men have been portrayed as sexually aggressive. Stereotypes of hypersexuality are overexposed in the media, creating a negative association bias of Black men as sexually insatiable. Black men are criminals. Often our men are labeled thugs and assumed to be guilty of crimes from the jump. Although we often hear about the school-to-prison pipeline, society systemically criminalizes Black boys from the cradle. 1 in 5 Black men born in 2001 is likely to experience imprisonment in their lifetime. Black men are naturally violent. Black men are often seen as a threat because coloniality has crafted the myth that they are innately threatening and beast-like. This myth has real-life consequences for our community. Social psychologist John Paul Wilson says, unarmed Black men are disproportionately more likely to be shot and killed by the police. And often these killings are accompanied by explanations that cite the physical size of the person shot. We must always acknowledge when harm is done to us. These myths are blatantly false and aren't ours to carry or perpetuate. It's time to let them go.
We all know schools aren't teaching Black history correctly. That's why PushBlack is so important. Will you support truthful, accurate, empowering Black history content with a donation? Click the link in our bio to donate now.